Indian President Ramnath Kovind on Tuesday conferred prestigious sports awards to celebrate National Sports Day in national capital New Delhi. National Sports Day is observed on the birth anniversary of hockey legend Major Dhyan Chand.
India's top athletes were presented with the prestigious sports awards by President Ramnath Kovind as the nation celebrated National Sports Day on Tuesday. National Sports Day is celebrated on the birth anniversary of hockey wizard Major Dhyan Chand. Former hockey captain Sardar Singh and Paralympian javelin thrower Devendra Jajaria received India's highest sport honour, Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Awards. 17 athletes from a variety of sports, including India's Women's Cricket World Cup star performer Harmanpreet Kaur, were honoured with Arjuna Awards at the Rashtrapati Bhavan or Presidential Palace. Dronacharya Award for Outstanding Coaches in Sports and Games were conferred to 7 people. As part of the National Sports Day celebration, Indian Sports Minister Vijay Goyal and Junior Interior Minister Kiran Rijiju also paid floral tribute to Dhyan Chand in New Delhi.